it's a good idea to break it down to the groove-ons and play those placekeepers for a minute or two. It's a good idea to break it down to the groove-ons and play those placekeepers for a minute or two just to remember what it sounds like when it lines up completely with the grid. This helps to get it in your ear so you'll have a better idea of what to shoot for if you have to play it with a less rhythm-friendly bowing.